You surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back, to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them. I've found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it.
Stasis Chambers. This facility was constructed to house and study the extra-dimensional beings, which were recovered during some of the first teleporter tests originating from Delta Level 3. While little is known about their native environment, the specimens appear to be protein-based lifeforms with extremely high heat tolerance. The epidermal tissue is extremely resilient to abrasion.
Is a relic codenamed U-1, or simply Soul Cube. It was discovered in... Researchers have unearthed evidence of a long-lost civilization. We know nothing of this civilization other than they existed, and that they were all wiped out in some type of cataclysmic event, according to what we've been able to decode from stone tablets found throughout the ruins. What clues we have been able to piece together reveal a culturally...
I have the Soul Cube in hell, and you will never find me.
lay the bridge.
Access granted. Decontamination chamber sequence initiated. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Destination. Pad 2 selected. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
My patience with you is wearing thin. Look around, everyone is dead, and we will join them.
Access granted. Warning, chamber malfunction. Please select teleport destination. Pad 3 selected.
Thank you.
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated. Decontamination process started. Primary system failure. System shutdown. Backup systems online.
Stop him!
Maintenance personnel.
You will die, and your soul will be mine.
You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
Not this.
Your soul will burn in hell forever.
Yeah.
every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain.
Thank you. Sarge is gone. They've got to him. I don't know how long he's been working against us. He's no longer human. Campbell went after him. He's got to be stopped. Hell is breaking through in the caverns. If that portal isn't closed before those ships arrive, Earth will be destroyed. Earth. That's what they've always wanted. They were there once. Lost it in the dawn of time. Now it's so close, they can taste it. It's up to you now. Take my PDA, it's got what you need. Good luck.
Thank you. Sarge. Find him. Oh, gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
I killed that pathetic bodyguard. Now I can kill you.
Thank you.
the pinnacle of UAC research and design, the BFG 9000 is the most advanced firearm ever.
I can smell your fear.
Come on.
sacrifice of an entire race.
Are you sure you killed them? What? You have the soul cube, just like in the carvings I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area, and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here. Good luck.
Subsequent examination of the surrounding...
Station.
to station.
Attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
Tracy is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area and carbon dating of the tablets brought to us to research.
Signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo One, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You all right? Can you hear me?
Echo One, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon One. What about Dr. Betruger?
He's nowhere to be found, sir.